What I liked most was the small brooding soldier monument. Having seen the original over in Flanders, it was nice to see it again and get some of the background behind it.